I don't understand what's un-American about fighting for liberty and justice for everybody, for the equality that this country says it stands for. You know, to me, I see it as very patriotic and American to uphold the United States to the standards that it says it lives by. You know, that's something that needs to be addressed.